Hello, and welcome back to Baldur's Gate 3. Let's talk to Volo. We can finally speak with him.
Whatever happens next, be sure that I will document it all as accurately as possible.
Okay.
What's on your mind?
Apparently less than mood than on your mind.
What do you need?
Really? No one is going to comment on that.
My favorite traveling companion.
No.
Don't touch me.
Okay, we still have time everything. For him to feed on someone's... Oh, you're so cute. Let's leave the camp. Next, I'll save, because I did not do that since all of that happened. Grey Harbor Docks, I think, because I still want to make, I still want to make Gortash weaker. By the way, why is this considered stealing? They won't need that. And I need a gold.
Tempers are rising. It's clear not everything you find is at your disposal.
Find those keepers. Can you change into something small? Or a cat? Okay, that was weird. Meow meow, motherfucker. Okay, we are inside. I don't want to talk to us. And we still need to get rid of those. Well, I mean, we need to get... Wait. That was way too close. Can I... Okay. M.
No position to negotiate.
But look at all these unfinished watches. Need us.
Awesome. How many times can you change? Once. I tried on short rest, I mean. Water Myrmidon, ooh. Oh, Myrmidons. Can you just attack? Yes. Okay, I guess the only thing left is to go get the rest. I love that he can basically try sneaking as the giant owl bear. Oh, it's so cute. It's so cute. Medium toughness, what does that mean? I think it's possible with him. Shh, be quiet. Close the door. Don't ask me how that works. Careful, why that works at all.
How delicious.
I thought it was wool. Okay, let's save again.
Hardly a challenge.
Whatever's behind that lock, it's...
Let's keep to the shadows. Let's go.
Quickly.
Tread lightly.
Just get over here. Oop. Come on, I believe we can do the thing. Although much more than Barolomancy, I prefer the... Oh! Cratomancy. Guys.
Soldier.
This is why you do these things with color. No.
Trust no one. One step at a time.
Just go. Because that stupid ghoul. It's all because of that freaking ghoul. What's that?
Scared and miserable, with visible cuts and bruises, these people can only be one thing. Prisoners. Restricted area.
Get inside. Because I saw that guard. No.
Breathe quiet. Move with care.
So I guess we're doing that? Okay. Doesn't seem we can talk with anyone.
I wonder if the gods are watching me.
Okay. I don't understand what's happening. Is everyone afraid of Halsin? I mean, I guess that makes perfect sense. If anyone can explain to me what the hell is happening here, I would be obliged. Because apparently picking an owlbear into the foundry gives you free access everywhere. I'll save here. Center.
Blood.
Mm-hmm.
No, never mind.
Parasite stirs within the pickled brain, twitching. As your mind connects, you feel yourself become strong, powerful. Metal. You are a steel watcher, charging through the streets in pursuit of a young girl. She is screaming.
Let's disrupt the connection. Oh.
For a split second, you wrest control. The steel watcher's legs lock. It crashes to the ground. The little girl disappears down an alley. Safe for now.
Okay.
Simple enough.
Unfortunately, we don't. What was that squirming?
On my way.
Come with me. Need to get higher.
Awaits your input.
Let's try deciphering it with advantage. I will get that. I told you I will get that.
The Rossiter is the epicenter of the Steel Watch, controlling and connecting every single watcher in the city. This technology is far beyond anything you have ever seen. You'll need more than magic or steel to destroy it.
How about the bomb? Who has the bomb? Gale has the bomb.
What a day.
No one stopped me yet.
Wait.
Keep your distance, darling.
Gil has a bomb. Okay, so I will be right back.
And tormented us to the brink of insanity. You cut out my eyes. But we will bow no more.
Gondians! Rip the motivator from this bastard's hands! For Gond!
Okay, so apparently it wasn't Halsin that they were scared of. Yeah. Oh, we can eat them. So, yeah, as I was on my way out to get bomb from Gale, that happened, so Now we know. Okay, as I understand, we need to get... Oh, Karlak. This is Karlak. She was blocking Halsey. She's the one? Yeah, I think so. Oh, don't do that. I want you to hit her. If possible, I want you to hit her hard. Just like that. This is free. Oh no, hit. It's Chad. Oh no. Not movement, but you can do crushing flight.
Prinsky's motivation sequence activated.
No! The motivator! Deactivate it! Hurry!
Shall we cut and run?
Astarion. Oh, need you? You! Give me a moment. Not enough resources action. Okay. That's the only thing I can do. If it's gonna activate this turn, then we are screwed. Because like, no one has their activation left. What happened?
Prinsky's motivation sequence activated.
Yeah, I heard that one before. Like, this is your cunning action dash. That you're still not able to get there. That's an action. Oh, fuck. Nope, no way we getting there. That's the best thing we could do, really. I don't have the... Oh, I have my sister.
Should get started.
I need to... I swear those tests are rigged.
That was close.
Way too close. Thank you. Help the gnome.
Prinsky's motivation sequence activated.
Okay. Oh no. It's not that I don't trust Halsen in this form to deal with the motivator, but I don't. I'm not even entirely sure if he could deal with it. Oh, you are with us!
Warning. Sequence trigger imminent.
Outmaneuver them.
Dash is normal action. This is Scarlock. I need to think. If I use potion of speed, he'll gain hastened. He cannot jump over there. If I can shoot them with my arrow thunder,
and it's off.
Oh,
that was more stressful than I'd like. Yeah.
Thank you. Great. Beautiful. And the last one is here. God damn it. I cannot control them, unfortunately.
Never a dull moment.
I'll go to him myself. Wait, where is he? Oh, he's up here. I think. Where did he go? How can you go? Okay, never mind. Let's go back down. I have no idea why it's so weird. Right, I need to get out. No.
Let's have a look.
Yes, let's. Security office key. Kill switch protocol. I see a helmet. Oh, steel watch helmet. How heavy is that thing? What was that? I believe what you have is
looking ahead.
Better.
May I'll catch a break.
Yeah. Are you fucking kidding me? Something like that is happening.
Let's go.
Ah! Thank you. Mom.
Cry about it.
Please. I hope it wouldn't work like that. Oh, by the way, drink that. Do I have anything with acid? No. But I can try that. Okay, I just need you to be there. Don't go in there. And you run. Move this way. I have no idea what he is charging. If she is dead, because she wouldn't listen. Wait, what's happening? This tool was trying to self-destruct. Okay, if I do this. Let's stop. Let's move away.
Survival is all that matters.
Get out of there. Okay. Because I wasn't kidding. I need that bomb, and I'm fairly sure Gale is the one carrying it. I don't know why. I mean, I think I do know why. Okay. Let's pretend that everything is going as planned.
Speak to me, lover.
See here. Yes. Just for a little while, because stop it. Because in the end, I still want to go with Halsin because of his owl bear shape. But what can we do to go?
What do you need?
I need your equipment.
Blackheath is relentless.
This one. Why are
you need something of me?
Yes. Stay. The camp. Stay.
I have a lot on my mind.
At least now I remember why I usually the one carrying all the stuff, because I'm always in the party.
My heart soars just to look upon you. Daniel.
We will talk with him later. All of those things we will talk with him about. I just need you to change your shape into.
Let's get going.
Yes.
I had hoped there might be a greater sense of balance within the city.
Mm-hmm.
That its walls might enable sheltering within it to foster community. Peace. Yet it is not so. Unnatural steel beings patrol the streets. The printed word sows discontent, and those in need are treated with disdain. You saw how they wished to burn the clothes of a child, As if being crammed in this very city is not the cause of lice and disease. Sometimes it is difficult to see exactly what we are fighting to save here. Sometimes it feels like Korga was right. Nature can only survive away from all this.
I don't think you truly feel that way. You have always believed in balance.
I do. But at times like this, it can feel like an impossible dream. I was harsh on myself before. On my leadership of the Grove. The decisions I made. Perhaps too harsh, considering this place.
Okay. By the way, I believe Karlok has one more Elixir of Giant Strength. And now change into an owl bear. Oh. By the way, Karlok, where's your... this? Okay, I'm gonna save here. I have the bomb on me. Let's go wreak havoc. Is everyone here? Okay, yeah. I thought I was missing someone. I think I went straight into the battle. Yes. You are all bad guys. You know what I do to bad guys? I do this. And I like it. Okay, I want you to stand here. Although they have two watchers. I don't like that they are going on killing gnomes. Karlok, I need you to start chopping, but I need you to be enraged. Yeah, just regular chopping. Thank you. You have lots of health. I think we can use Shatter. Yeah. I won't hit those two for sure. When is it? Oh, I'm maimed, so I can't move. Wait, why did you do that? Use that on me? I didn't hurt her, why? I guess they hurt. Ain't that stupid? Wait, what the hell are you guys? 12. Yes. Why were you...
Dying. Not on my watch.
Someone will pick me up, don't worry. When did he do that? Oh, because I killed. Okay. And apparently something like no. Is it?
Bend the knee, or I will break it.
Okay, that doesn't matter. Thank you. need you. Blind. Sure. Anyone else? Level 4, that won't kill him. Might as well do that. Way too close. I think that would be a good idea. Okay, it doesn't hurt them. Yeah. Nope. That's great. Maimed. No. Really? If I remember correctly, where is my scroll. Hopefully it will work. Buff is interrupted. Why it didn't work on her? Not that good. That's a lot. Oh, my soul. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. What? Oh, fuck. I mean, they are all maimed. Oh, they are all immobile. Best I can do is ensure.
Pass something nice.
not maimed. She is. She's not.
In position.
To do is get out of the radius. Into there.
Let's see.
And activate the bomb. Yeah, I hate it.
Have to keep going.
Can you pretty please do this? Some hang on be dazed. Oh, maybe he can. I mean, it is the same thing. He can. Cool. I just want to see us crossbow. Put the bomb crate, thanks. I will gladly put it inside. Okay, I will save it here just in case I will screw it. Yeah, that's all I can do right now.
Got it. Eat it.
Oh, it really doesn't count as killing him. Won't be able to do anything. Repair matrix. Wait, give me a moment. Thanks. I think we should use it on here. I can't throw it, okay. So why it shows like... I don't see any ladders. We can't go up higher up, so this is my only option.
Can wait.
Okay, so there's not, that's not it. Please stop. We have fire rolling within this creature, gives us the additional strength, distracting, and constitution saving throws. Oh. Can I do it like this? It's a bit weird, but... Okay, understand. But I mean, you can't go there. Just go away. Yeah, right. don't. I need to heal them. God damn it.
Death's cold grip. Time to move.
Okay, I know. But it didn't.
Fuck yes.
The hammer's gonna fall.
God damn it. I used the wrong thing and now it won't work. Okay. Oh, it's oil. Rum.
Another fight. Let's go.
I have no idea how big the radius will be. Over there.
On my way.
Where do I go from here? Moving in. Open up.
There's probably nothing we can pick up from him. For you. For you. That one looks weird. Okay, but
let's go hurt someone.
Short rest.
I have to put my hands on everything.
Neurositor awaits your input.
Focus on the center of the Neurositor. The perfect place for the rune powder bomb.
This will destroy the founder, wiping it from the face of the Forgotten Realms.
Carefully place the bomb. Helsin.
That was a hell of a show, my friend. Watchers collapse in the street as we speak. And the foundry. The scent of rune powder drifts through the city like a warm embrace. I see my bomb did the trick. But it's not over. So long as a single parasitic Gondian remains, Baldur's Gate is under threat.
Enough, Walbrin. Gortash enslaved us, forced us to build his steel watches, but no more. Take the city, let the Iron Hands reign supreme. I just wish to go home and hold my daughter.
Robin is right. It's over.
Please. If a Gondian told me the sky was blue, I'd look outside and check. You Gondians will lie, scheme, and torment this city until your dying breaths. Let's end this!
You've won. Let it go.
I plan to make you my right hand in the new reign of Iron Hands. I see now you lack the spine. Keep your precious Gondians. But know that I will not rest until this city is rid of them and their bootlickers. When the day comes, my hammer will find your skulls and crack them wide open. Iron Hands, move out!
Oh. Oh my goodness. That was tough. And with that, I'm gonna end this part. So, thank you very much, Stanley, and see you soon. Bye.